Hey! All right, here's all our prep work. We got our lollipop chicken fixed to get hanged to death. And we got our asparagus we're gonna cook on top of the bacon. And so now, let's put them on the noose. And look, here we go. Right here. A little smoky, but we got it going on now. These chicken wing eggs are smoked. Oh, that was hot. Move it tight. Get it turned around. Get it back here. They tried to come out of the noose. Shoot. Look at that. We got a mess going on. We
can get the coolant fired up.
Oh, this one messed up here. We just have to take a second. Let me wash my hands. All right, we gotta get these chickens back up here hanging. Oh shoot.
Tried to slip out the noose.
Smoke killing my eyes. All right. We got these chickens hanging now. There we go. All right, we'll let them smoke for a little bit.
Hangman
chicken.
And then
we'll come right back. All right, but hold on. I need a paperweight for my parchment paper here. It's trying to blow off the deck.
You got anything that's
good? Yeah, I got something for a paperweight. There we go. That ain't nothing but a paperweight.
What, are you slapping this on the chicken?
Oh, you know I'm not. That right there gonna have a death by fire tonight. It's gonna be shot. We're gonna shoot it to death tonight. Nobody should have that in their kitchen. If you got it in your kitchen, you ain't cooking. No, sir. I'm telling you from the barbecue Bible, you ain't smoking, baby Ray's. Not this year, not next year, not any year. That's what I'm talking about. You don't use baby Ray. That's what I'm talking about. All right. All right, y'all. Let's check this out. It's been 10 minutes, and all we've done is put our killer hogs seasoning on our chicken. Let's check them out while they're hanging to death. This, oh Lord, look at those chickens. Slow death. That's what I'm telling you about, a slow death. Yes, sir. Death by smoke. Yep.
Call that COPD.
Woo! All right. Hold on, I'm not ready. Hey, I just checked our chicken. Oh, looky there. It's getting kissed by the love. It's dead now. Yep. It's dying. Dying on the grill. They hanging to death. But you know what? It's time to kill something else. And we're going to kill Baby Ray's. Baby Ray's is excommunicado. Excommunicado. Mispronounced that first time. But let me tell you something. It's dead. We fixing to fire this baby up. It will not touch my chicken. It will be dead by the time you see the next part. Thank you.
All right. Teddy Bear, what are you doing?
I think you killed this sweet baby. I think you kill it.
Teddy Bear, did you just pop Roman candles?
I threw the bottle of Sweet Baby Ray's up.
Teddy.
It's death by fire.
Death.
Yeah, baby. Sweet Baby Ray's is dumb. That's what I'm talking about. Don't nobody need that in their house. Shoot, you need some of this? Here, look. Feed it to the dogs. All right, look here. Look at them now. Yeah. And things gotta be at 175 internal temperature. You think I need a probe to tell you when it is? You know I don't. Look here. We'll just take a little. Oh, no. They ain't near ready. They about... Oh, that one right there, about 100 and a quarter. Some of them are getting close, but no. We got to go to 175, and we'll do it by touch method. We don't use the thermometer around here unless we do a prime rib. Now then... Woo! You gotta pull out the big boy weapons. We pull out those new probes. Yeah, thank you, sir. When you do a prime rib, it's got to be exact. Cause you don't want it overcooked. Undercooked, you want it perfect when you eat prime rib. And you know what? We'll do a prime rib video come Christmas, probably. But Thanksgiving, we're going to do a beer butt turkey. What? Yeah, make my bones shake. We're going to do a beer butt turkey. Yeah, y'all ain't hear about no beer butt turkey. Stay tuned. Alright, we're going to check this chicken out. It's been about 10 minutes later, so let's just see what was going on. All right. Oh. You know I got a pocket beer, don't you? Shoot. Y'all didn't think I had a pocket beer. Yeah, it's happening. Woo! Look at that chicken now. It's starting to happen. We got magic going on here tonight with these dead chickens. Yeah, just like that dead barbecue sauce. Shoot. All right. We'll just have to check back a little bit later. All right? All right, y'all. Let's check this chicken out now. They should be about hung to death. Let's see. Oh, yeah. They dead now. They dead. It's time to mop them up and put them in their cremation phase. Just pop them off this. It's hard to pop them off. Oh, there we go. Get up off there, dog. You dead. Quit talking. There we go. Alright. Oh. Alright. Oh. Now we got our time to put the cloth on them and cremate them. I shot you down, bang, bang. Oh, yeah. Look there.
You're about to hit them with a homemade vinegar Carolina style sauce?
You know I am. It's time to make it happen now. Woo! Put that one back here. Back here. Let's get our mop out.
Mop it like it's hot.
We better mop them pretty quick because this fire's starting to jump. Oh, this right here gonna make them swim, baby. But they can't swim if they're dead.
You prefer a mop over a brush?
I prefer a mop over a brush every day of the week. Bang, bang. Hey. Boom, these cocksuckers are done. Yeah, they done. They dead. All right, let's close this lid here for a minute.
Proper burial.
Yeah. Whoa, proper burial. That's what I'm talking about. All right, we're gonna make us a bed here now for our broccoli. a death bed for the broccoli. It's been death for the sweet baby rays. We might as well not stop there.
Correction, asparagus.
I said broccoli. Yeah, I guess I might have had one too many of them pocket beers. But I can tell you what, I ain't stopping yet. I ain't got to work tonight. Shoot. I ain't got to work in the morning. I can have as much to drink as I want. All right, we got our little bed there for our asparagus that's been in grapeseed oil, kosher salt and pepper, and we'll do it just like this, and this will absorb the bacon grease into our asparagus and cook it just fine, and you will end up having bacon tasting asparagus that is amazing. And I'm talking boom. But we need to turn these, and we need to turn these dead chickens over. Look here, look at these chickens. They looking good. Little lollipop chickens that are dead. Turn them into candy, we are.
Bad to the bone.
Wow. Look here. Now, put a little love on them. Boom. Woo! Look there. That mop just soaking up all that Carolina sauce on them. And there ain't no baby rays on them, I promise you that. Baby rays dead. I blew it up. All right, there we go. All right, we'll be back. Whoop, that one slipped off there. We got to keep it on the bacon bed. There we go. It's looking good right now. Woo! Look at there. That bacon popping. That's the way you grill every day of the week. All right, cooking with Teddy Bear. All right, we're going to check on these dead chickens, and we're going to check on that asparagus on the bacon table, but hold on.
Oh, hell, what?
Another pocket beer.
Just about to say, I thought
oh,
I...
Oh, shoot. Oh, I got deep pockets, all right. Here we go. Yep. Boom. We got another one. Woo! Look there. Whoa. Whoa. Look at that asparagus cooking on top of that bacon. Oh, yeah. It's getting tender. I can feel that one. Oh, they tender, boy. And they soaking up that bacon flavor. If you've never done it like that, you better do it like that. Oh, wait a minute. You know what? We better go ahead and turn all these chickens. Put us some more. Oh,
it's good looking chicken legs.
Oh, man. Chicken legs, these are lollipops, dog.
Lollipops.
The chicken done died, now we into lollipops. Woo! Oh, yeah. It's getting a... Wow. Boom! All right, y'all. You know I'm cooking that asparagus and chicken. Yes, sir.
Yo.
All right, y'all. We ready to pull these chicken, dead chicken legs off the grill. Woo! All right. Let me get my tongs. Woo! Look at that asparagus. That asparagus good. Asparagus gonna be popping, boy. Look there.
Lollipop chicken.
Lollipop chicken at its finest. Let's see here. We need a cup more. There we go. Zero in on it. Yes, sir. There, lollipop chicken at its finest. Now we got our asparagus on the grill. Oh, as tender as can be. Shoot. We need another plate for our asparagus. Look at it. Woo! Now it's tender. It's ready to be eaten. Shoot, give me a plate, son. Yes, sir, give me a plate.
Coming right back.
All right. All right. I can smell the vinegar coming off that chicken right now. But we gonna get, oh yeah, yeah, look at that. Woo! Now we gonna get us some asparagus. Yes, sir. All right. We just pulled asparagus out just like this. Woo! Oh! Wait a minute. I got a couple more down here. But you know what? Oh, got it. Got them. Now, we're going to finish this bacon off. And in the morning, we're going to make us some bacon and biscuits with this bacon. You thought I was wasting it. No, that was a preempt for our breakfast. We just gotta flip them back over and cook the other side. It's smoking my eyes out. I can't even hardly see. Alright, but I'm trying. Alright. Alright, shoot. I'm messing with me. Yeah, I got this one. Oh, we need a little purple rain. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Now we'll just let them grill like that for a little bit. And then in the morning, we'll turn them into some bacon and biscuits. Shoot, you don't waste a thing in this house. We got to eat scraps. Okay.
Well,
you know what? Appreciate y'all watching the video tonight. But we're going to close this grill up, finish it up off there real slow. Thank you.